Well, Brent, all three of these street courses are classic round-the-house racetracks. This means that the LMP and Formula cars should break out of the gate in spectacular fashion. Look for Francesco Bernoulli in particular to lead early. And with a series of technical turns throughout, GT and touring cars like Spain's Miguel Camino should make up some ground, but I doubt it'll be enough to stop Francesco from absolutely running away with it.